rainbow sun coming through my window. Feel like I'm living at the bottom of a grave. No, sun coming through my windows. Feel like I'm living at the bottom of a grave. Hurry up and execute me so I can be all my miserable. I don't live today. Maybe tomorrow. Just can't tell you, man. I don't live today. It's a shame to waste your time away like this.
always, I don't live today, which we don't. We always live tomorrow.
Yeah, thank you very much. I'd like to warn you now, it's going to be a bit loud. A tiny bit loud, because like, these are English amps and we're in Sweden and the electricity scene is not working up with this Australian fuzz tone and this American guitar. We tune up between every song because we really care for your ears. That's why we don't play so loud in the first place. That's why we don't play loud. Okay. A thing called, let's see, Spanish Castle Magic. Here you go. One, two, three, day to get there. If we travel by my dragonfly. No, it's not in Spain, baby, but all the same, you know it's a groovy name, and the wind's just right. Hey! Oh, my darling, hang on if you wanna go. Battleground. dedicate this oldies but goodies to Wally's case. I think it'll pertain to that thing called Hey Joe.
I'm going way over the sweet, baby.
Electric Ladyland, and there's only one song that we remember from it because it's like a diary, all these LPs, you know? So that's why we don't do them necessarily on stage all the time. We just like jam on stage, you know, because we haven't been playing together for about 6 weeks anyway. I had to dedicate this song to all the people who can actually feel and think for themselves and feel free for themselves. A thing called Boodle Child Slight Return. I kept singing, you know, just building themselves up. You know what I mean? There's nothing wrong with that at all.
Thank you.
call you sweet time. I'll get right back to you one of these days. I didn't mean to take up all your sweet time. I'll give it right back one of these days. If I don't see you no more in this world, I'll meet you on the next one, and don't be there. Cause I'm a fool child. We'll be right back. We're having a technical difficulty, so either it'll be too low or too loud for you that forgot to bring your earmuffs, you know, when you do like that. That's groovy. I wish I could, too. But I do it the opposite, though. See my baby. work no more. But I know good and well, my baby has ran away from me. She ain't never said nothing about running either. That's right, I still got my guitar. We'll be right back. Thank you very much for showing up tonight. You know, it's really awesome. And I'd like to do this last number for everybody. Yeah. Fire.
Not
yeah.
Fire. I just have a box of matches.
No, not necessarily fire. But, yeah. Yeah, let's do that. Let me stand next to your mind.
Thank you. So, folks, just leaves me to thank the Jimi Hendrix Experience for some very wonderful sounds tonight. And thank you for coming. Hope to see you on Monday. Good night.